Hi, it's Don. Even though it created turbulence in my own party, I departed from the gridlock and I crossed the aisle to support critical infrastructure like expanding our airport and improving North 24th Street. For Nebraska, I work nonstop.